Yo, DCB here. Sad, sad news, man. Gordan Hayward breaks his what? Breaks his leg or his ankle or something. Went up for an alley, just came down wrong. Oh man, I was really hyped up for this game. I mean, I still am, but this is just—I feel bad for the brother, man. The Celtics were looking good, moving the ball well. This is gonna be a good team, and I hope Hayward could come back. And you know what I mean? Just oh, th this is. I know it's part of sports, man, but whenever you get like one of these, like you know, when Paul George, whenever one of these guys, you don't want to see any player hurt. Number one, it doesn't matter who, but when you see a guy like Hayward, who's just so important to the team, man, just go, man, it's just, I wish him nothing but the best. I really hope for a speedy recovery. I want him back, you know what I'm saying? I hope he could come back as soon as possible. It looked horrible. But I hope he could come back as soon as possible, man, so we can get a great conference finals because this is gonna be a great matchup, y'all. Like Cleveland and the Celtics is gonna be a great matchup, and this is what we want. We want competition, and we never want to see, no matter who the player is, whether you like the team, you don't like the team. This is just sad, man. And you can just tell by all the players' reaction. Everybody is just like, I mean, you just don't want to see that happen, man. You don't want to see that happen to nobody. It's one of the things where you don't wish on no man. And I just hope he comes back, y'all. I just hope he comes back. And if he doesn't come back, just I just hope he's okay, man. I just hope he's okay. BCB.